T's bent over. So you're gonna wanna start with your feet about shoulder width apart. From here, you're gonna have your palms out. You're gonna go into a hip hinge with your chest out. You're gonna pull your hands apart so you feel that stretch in your chest and squeeze in the back of your shoulder blades. Hold it for 2 seconds. Bring your hands back down to the beginning. Palms out. Take your hands wide. Squeeze your shoulder blades. Back down to the beginning.